Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs presented by Geico. This series comes to Columbus, Ohio. For the first time, we're inside Nationwide Arena. Round one, game number three, the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Columbus Blue Jackets. Good evening, everybody. I'm John Forslund. As always, thanks for joining us. And yes, this series has become a stunning story. Columbus winning the first two in Tampa, then a situation involving the NHL's leading scorer, Nikita Kucherov, in the late stages of game number two. He upends Marcus Nudavar of Columbus, boards him, and because of that has received a one-game suspension. It has also been announced tonight that Tampa Bay will be without injured defenseman Victor Hedman. As we welcome Brian Boucher inside the glass, how do they press on?
Well, they're going to need their other players to step up for them. For the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos and Brayden Point, they've combined for 86 goals in the regular season, and this year in the playoffs, no goals at all for these two stars. They're going to need these guys to step up big time here tonight in game three. For Matt Duchene and the Columbus Blue Jackets, a terrific game two where he picked up his first career playoff game. The hope is that continues here tonight on home ice, and Columbus can take a commanding 3-0 lead.
On a beautiful night here in Central Ohio, these fans are good to go. Game three, straight ahead.